Is your 8-ball pulse showing you? Your internet seems to be down. Please check your internet settings. While playing the 8-ball pool, many users keep getting internet issues or internet not working problem for 8-ball pool mobile games. Now if you keep getting that, the internet seems to be down issues for your 8-ball pool mobile apps, then watch this video. Because after analyzing the internet issues, here I present the top 3 effective solutions for your 8-ball pool mobile games. So let's get started. Open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, tap the developer option. Now scroll down a little bit. First, enable the Wi-Fi scan throttling from here. Choose always to keep mobile data on. After that, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you find that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. If you still have issues and if it keeps showing you a connection timeout, open setting, scroll down, tap connection and sharing, tap reset Wi-Fi Bluetooth mobile network, tap on it. Now choose the SIM card that you are using for the internet. Now just reset your network for your device. After following all the processes, you need to follow the third process to fix your internet problem for 8-ball pool. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for 8-ball pool apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start. Now scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction. Tap restricted data usage, enable all the setting, tap OK. After that, move on and try to play your 8-ball pool games and check your internet problem. After following the process, please inform us in the comment section if you still find any issues.